Hello, Pastor Doug Zirkle from Mission of Grace in Hayden, Colorado. Today's February 20th, and we're reading Proverbs chapter 20, verse 30. Blows and wounds scrub away evil, and beatings purge the inmost being. Ever feel beat up? I mean, downright spiritually exhausted? Ever feel you've been dropped from a helicopter and landed flat on your back, unable to move a muscle? Life can wear a person out. According to this verse, unfair blows and left-behind wounds beat a person down. Like they say, no one gets out of here alive. Are you able to do as Paul suggests in 1 Thessalonians 5:16 through 18? Rejoice always, pray continually, give thanks in all circumstances, for this is God's will for you according to Christ Jesus. After all, life's unavoidable battles purge our inmost beings, making us more humble, more prepared, and more pliable in the hands of God. Chapter 21, tomorrow.